Well, the UA Little Rock Trojans will take the court at Simmons Bank Arena tonight after their home court was damaged. Crews piled up mountains of hardwood and hauled them out to dumpsters after freezing temperatures caused a water coil to rupture on the court at the Jack Stevens Center. The whole floor will have to be redone. Tonight's game for the women and men begin at 5:00.